The OEM Tools rear axle bearing remover set is used to remove rear axle bearings from the axle housing. The set includes three adapter attachments in various sizes to use with any 5/8 inch by 18 thread slide hammer. Let's get started. Select the largest size pulling attachment that will pass through the bearing. Insert behind the axle bearing. Adjust the nut so the washer is firmly against the bearing. Attach a slide hammer. Use the slide hammer to remove the bearing from the housing.